why is it different than all the other computers that have existed? Something that can be cost justified on the personal level,